holy winter wonderland. Took the words right out of my mouth.
Well, I guess Earth 19's Christmas is just like ours.
Some traditions are multiversal.
So, any more info on Savitar?
Nope. All we know is that he's a speed god and you're the only one who can see him.
All right, well, alchemy is Savitar's high priest. He gets his power from the stone that he uses to create meta. So I was thinking, if we can find out what that thing is, maybe we can figure out how to stop him.
I want to see if I can dig something up.
Okay. I know this is our first Christmas together as a couple, and I want everything to be perfect, but...
You need to get to this. Yes, no, I totally get it.
Hey, I got a dissertation here from Oxford University about the myth of an ancient Hindu weapon called the Brahmastra.
Mm-hmm.
Legendary artifact with incredible powers, capable of, wait for it,
creating metas.
Creating metahumans.
Guys, that looks just like alchemy stone.
More importantly, look who wrote this paper.
Julian. Love what you've done with the place.
Ah, Alan. Thought we had a deal. I keep your frosty friend's secret and you never darken these doors again, remember?
I just need some information from you about that stone that alchemy uses.
And you've come to me because...
Apparently you know a lot about it. Well, why don't you tell me everything you know? Then you'll never hear from me again.
Fine. Many years ago, I heard about the Brahmastra, or, as it's colloquially called, the Philosopher's Stone. It is said to be the first object to give human beings powers.
Like the particle accelerator.
Over the years, it got lost. I became quite obsessed with trying to find it. Did every piece of available research I could. And much to my parents' dismay, I used my future inheritance and funded an expedition to try and find it. But we never found it. Pretty soon after that, I came here. If you'll excuse me, I have work to do.
In your research, have you ever come across the name Savitar?
How do you know that name?
I've done some research on my own.
As far as I know, Savitar is the first meta with speed. That is all I know, Alan. And I suggest that you don't waste your time on this. Move on.
Julia.